And state officials say a worker died yesterday in an accident at an Eastern Carolina turkey plant. The Department of Labor says it happened at the Butterball plant on Gardner Chapel Road in Duplin County. They say a contractor was killed and that an investigation has been opened after the worker's death. We've reached out to Butterball on the accident for what happened, but we are still waiting to hear back.